Hello, my name is Lindsay Eaton. I would like you to please take a moment and view my ePortfolio. This ePortfolio contains various technology projects that I have created, such as a classroom newsletter with a QR code, an informational Padlet on netiquette, a digital story using StoryJumper, and a quiz using Google Forms, and many more. I've just showcased some of the many ways that a teacher can use technology in the classroom. Thank you for viewing my ePortfolio.